National, Brother Ndiku.
Asante.
The branch chairman, my colleagues who are elected, those who have lost, may I take this opportunity to thank God most sincerely for bringing me back to this branch called Kericho Branch. In my wildest imaginations, I never knew I would come this far. It's only through the hand of God that I am now 25 years old in the Union. Thank you, my brothers, the teachers of Kericho Branch. I want to thank all of you for standing with me, standing with my family. And I want to thank my opponent. She gave me a lot of sleepless nights. But I knew behind her there was a greater force. But God decided that it is still Mutai. I'm going to miss Anne so dearly in the branch. She has been a colleague, a very close friend of mine, but it is only the decision that came recently. For your information, Anne, may God bless you. I know this teacher loves you, and God loves you also. We don't have any enmity with Anne. We love one another. We have worked together in the branch. She has really supported me during the time when she decided to support me. But recently, for your information, there was only a problem. Otherwise, you cannot come here, my sister, and start controlling me. It is now me and Brother Sosion Hildon. The union that we had, the union that belonged to Brother Adongo, the union that belonged to Nganga, we are going back to the same union. Brother Sosion has lost it, and he has lost it terribly. This is a special announcement. It was a declaration from Kericho that no more with Sosion. He has brought this union to the lowest hell.